must be awful to lose a friend.
Poor Rowan.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm fine, everyone. Fighting such an impassioned battle gave Nachtigal and I a chance to understand each other again. We have walked different paths, but it was good to remember a time when we called each other friend. I have no regrets whatsoever.
I see. Then there is nothing further for me to say.
Do you think that King Nachtigal felt the same way?
For Owen's sake, I sure hope so.
Yes, I do believe he did. Thank you, all of you.